This new giant theropod belonged to the Carcharodontosaurids and was found in Egypt's Bahariya Formation alongside Spinosaurus. It's famous for its small, mysterious nasal horn, an ornithomimid with unusually long hands. Its name mixes Mexi for Mexico and Draken, meaning dragon. These hands may point to a unique feeding style. Not a dinosaur, but a gigantic pterosaur from Montana's Hell Creek Formation, one of the rarest ashdurchids ever found, with a hellish name and a truly massive size. On Hatzig Island, a giant and a small titanosaur lived together, proving size rules didn't always apply. It's also the only place where sauropods were hunted by pterosaurs. One of the breakout discoveries of 2025, a new therizinosaur with massive claws on just two fingers. It ate plants, not meat, and its claws preserve rare 3D keratin sheaths. This fascinating pterosaur bridges early pterosaurs and giant flyers. Fun fact, Darwinopterus showed sexual dimorphism. Females lacked a crest and had wider hips. Although Yuanmoraptor's remains were found years ago, a fossil discovered in April 2025 finally allowed scientists to name it as a new species. A newly discovered Rebbachisaurid, an herbivorous dinosaur with hollow bones and plant-grinding teeth. It has one of the worst dinosaur names ever, but a truly unique skeleton. An Indian theropod discovered in 1980, formally described only this year, a Triassic dinosaur closely related to Herrerasaurus, but from a very different environment. The first fossil was found in 1988, but only in May 2025 did scientists confirm a new species. What makes Traskasaura special is how it hunted, diving from above to ambush prey. Khankhuluu mongoliensis, the dragon prince, is a newly discovered tyrannosauroid that sheds new light on tyrannosaur evolution from Mongolia's Bayanshiri Formation. Two jaws found in the Ulad Abdoun Basin suggest that lambiosaurine hadrosaurs spread from Europe into North Africa near the end of the Cretaceous, around 66 million years ago. Named after Yang Zhongjian, the founder of vertebrate paleontology in China, it was discovered in 2009, and it's one of the smallest dromaeosaurids ever, only about 25 centimeters long. After September 2020, dinosaur fossils found near Wuding County were later named a new species in 2025. Wundingloong is the oldest known sauropodomorph from Eastern Asia. Istiorachis macartheri was an iguanodontid dinosaur from 125 million years ago, best known for its tall neural spines that likely formed a display sail. Spicomellus means spiny bracelet, referring to spines fused to its bones to form a collar-like structure. It's the oldest known ankylosaur, and unlike any animal, living or extinct. The oldest and most complete pachycephalosaur ever discovered. Its perfectly preserved skull is changing everything we know about these bony domes. Joaquinraptor was named after the lead author's son, Joaquin. And the only bone found that wasn't its own? A crocodile bone, right between its jaws, likely its final meal. A review of old fossil collections revealed a giant herbivore unknown to science. Misidentified for over a century in New Mexico, it's now confirmed as a new species, Ahshislesaurus wimani. An ichthyosaur inspired by the Argentine comic book hero El Eternauta, featuring massive 25-centimeter eyes and a fast, agile jaw for hunting prey. The first filter-feeding pterosaur ever found in this part of Brazil. And here's the strange part. We know it only because another animal ate it and then threw it up. Although these dinosaurs were already known from Hatzig, new studies in 2025 confirmed that island dwarfism produced smaller but surprisingly robust dinosaurs. Tonenlong Zhimingi is a newly discovered Mementisaurid sauropod from late Jurassic China, reaching 26 meters long. Its 2025 discovery renews debates on sauropod diversity in Asia. A large quadrupedal sauropodomorph from the late Triassic. Long mistaken for Plesiosaurus, it was later identified as a distinct early herbivore from the Swabian Jura, lizard from Tubingen. In 2025, Verrocchio proposed bringing back Trudon formosus, suggesting Stenonychosaurus is the same dinosaur, though the idea is still debated. Paleontology had a major breakthrough. Nanotyrannus was confirmed as a real genus, not a baby T-Rex. The dueling dinosaur's fossil proved it. Its arms were too long for a juvenile. Which discovery blew your mind, roarers? Comment below.